说，十二生肖当中龙乃是最吉祥的，所以人们都抢着在龙年做人。
兄弟，给我一个孙子。哇，
这个 baby 是从哪里来的？
Hi there, I'm May Seah from today. If you need a movie to kickstart your festive proclivities this Chinese New Year, you'll be hard-pressed to find one as up to the challenge as Dance Dance Dragon is. Starring a whole bunch of familiar faces in the local entertainment scene, Dance Dance Dragon is about one old lady's determination to beget herself a dragon heir to her husband's lion and dragon dance troupe. It's gotta be a boy, and he has to have been born in the year of the dragon. That's just how they roll. But her children have let her down. Her eldest daughter is, well, Auntie Lucy. Her younger daughter, played by Kim Eun, is an unattractive tomboy. And her son, played by Malaysian actor Melvin Seah, has been married for years and has nothing to show for it.
也可以。
喂！
你笑什么？
Catalyst shows up in the form of unregenerate gambler Adrian Pang, and later, after the old lady petitions the gods, a magic baby mysteriously materializes. There are some clever and funny moments, like how both daughters in the family were born in the dragon year, but the only son makes his entrance just a few minutes too late, and how the gods turn out to be kids in white coats who run heaven like a corporation. But after Marcus Chin and John Cheng have puttered about the screen for far too long playing bumbling baddies in masks, after Dennis Chu has made another appearance as Lucy's ex-boyfriend Mahendran, and after the baby has displayed incredible super strength, it kind of starts to feel like a too long telemovie. And it's a pity that strong actors Adrian Pang and Kim Eun are given so little screen time.
所以人们都抢着在龙年做人。
兄弟，给我一个孙子。
Still, a mass audience will enjoy the film's broad humor, with comedic turns by Brian Wong, Benjamin Heng, and Chen Huihui, and great acting by Auntie Lai Ming in the central role. 恭喜 2.5 popcorn.
One, two, cha cha cha, two, two.